dark it's gotten. Have you a light source? Dragon's roost is just beyond. We should hurry.
We near our journey's end. The final station of our lost.
It shows itself. It's beyond imagining. Find the edge, Master.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance.
The dragon is set.
Is our valor pit against the worm's evil?
Goblin!
We cannot suffer the worm's ready as we advance.
Anytime.
A goblin!
I sense another presence. A mighty beast. But the worm. A survivor!
Right.
Arisen,
you've come.
I fear our defeat is plain to see. We thought to inundate the worm with sheer numbers, a sea of blades. 'Twas a fool's hope. Our sea runs dry, and the Duke's army is lost in the gambit. Arisen, I beg you, sir, grant vengeance to those who've fallen. If this be of use, I would give it gladly.
Strength in numbers, Arisen. Come, Master!
Stay ever ready as we advance.
More bodies.
Lure them down and strike! Let your heart be seen!
My beast, Arisen! We have triumphed!
This way!
Hobgoblin, it is a formidable foe.
Rain steel upon it.
Hold
on!
cannot suffer the worm to work any further atrocities.
Leave it to me.
There, Master! Snow harpies! It hates fire!
Don't let them drag you off!
I'll set its wings ablaze!
Let's hasten to the beach.
Choose, flee, or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the eternal ring.
prophets have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
It's the dragon!
Get to the boat!
For your lives, go!
Take a bound!
Love.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but her heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right. A bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, cuz. The chief says your injury could be a curse from the dragon. If so, that's not something I know how to heal. But there must be a way. You were not the only one to suffer the wrath of the Wyrm, cuz. There were many wounded. Others... some were not so fortunate. The whole village was worried about you. They'd be well relieved to see you up and about. Perhaps you might go and see the others, if you feel well enough.
How did I find you? Hmm? Micah's greetings upon you. What can I do you for? You seem tired, cousin. Come rest a moment. So be it.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as cell sorts. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before... Purchasing equipment here in Cassardis will make for a safer trip to the encampment. To the encampment. This path should see us there. The peddler is outmatched. Shadows in your hands. Purchasing equipment here in Cassardis will make for a safer trip to the encampment.
Oh, that was far too close. I'm called Reynard, a traveling salesman, though those damnable beasts ruined my wares. But thanks to you, it was only wares I lost. I'll consider it a bargain. You have my thanks.
This looks interesting. Will have us to the encampment here much longer. We've arrived.
Well, Magister,
my knowledge.
Can you hear all
your weak stone, if memory serves? I know the way, Master. Follow me. It must be me.
The valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion. Pray, show it now.
rift stone. A strange power emanates from...
Ought to say, sir?
Shall we search the area?
The beast comes! Hurry!
There may be prowling monsters about. We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it. Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sorin. Shall we search the area?
With that, your trial is complete. You are the Arisen in truth, proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you, and you alone, to share in your hardships and aid you in every endeavor.
Fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men call pawns live and die by your command.
The rift represents the bond between Pawn and Arisen, do take full advantage.
Ah, a master and his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force come the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it.
What purpose do you suppose this place holds? Where could this gate lead?
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the Rift.
I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the Enlistment Corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself, but they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though. You'll make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, Arisen, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in need of rest? As you will. Repose is the better part of readiness. I am impressed.
I'll be damned! This your handiwork? For truth? Oh, what did the likes of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title. Arisen? I see better now from whence the legends arose. Good judgment, swift footwork. Impressive, truly. In any case, the Duke will want to know of this attack. I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply. I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It'll be slow going with your cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well. It is a long road ahead.
Follow this road north and we'll hit Grand Soren.
You made it. Good.
We make for the capital, men. Like as not, the cart will draw beasts along the way. Stay vigilant. But fear not. We walk with the Arisen, slayer of Hydras.
I've learned what to do in this quest. Let us go!
I've gained quest knowledge. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Protect the cart!
It's a troubling foe!
Even goblins
come. Goblins come!
So they walk the roads openly.
Watch both ground and
no
sky
one can
threat.
Save from burning strike. Pray to be gone.
Come from above. Ready yourselves.
None may touch the Arisen.
It lies low. Our steel will serve.
With flames caress.
Constant vigilance. Wolf!
Keep watch for falling rocks on the path ahead, Captain.
It's so many choices. It's hard to see what lies ahead.
A fiend with a woman's form!
Keep it aground!
I'll strike with fire before it recovers! Fall!
We cannot allow its flight!
We have triumphed! Stay at the cart side.
Path diverges.
Bird, perhaps. Behind us! Stand clear!
Do not get trapped!
Don't stop! We're exposed here! I cannot take much more! What a gap! Advantage.
Leave it to me.
A bird, perhaps.
I'll provoke it. Turn to the shadows. A bird, perhaps. I'll take on the I'll draw its attention. The tank fall.
No! They hold the advantage.
Strike it with the lights. We cannot allow it to.
Is it the serpent's blood that draws them?
No, fiend.
I cannot turn back. Stand strong and press onward.
Come!
Burn them to ash! Now, my fire is yours!
The bear hit them swinging blindly. Some small ball lurks ahead, Arisen.
The creature comes! Come to fire! Here they come! There must be your team that will open the gates!
Fight with all you have!
I've learned a question.
There's no end to them!
There must be a mechanism to open the gate. They're not nearby.
We'll not hold them long!
there. Goblins.
Final way castle before Grand Sorin. Onward!
We're near half between the encampment and the capital, I warrant.
Good. We've come this far safely. Stay vigilant till we're in Grand Sorin's gates, men.
Share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Hmm.
Sorin, capital of Francis. Shall we enter, Arisen?
We've arrived. Well done, men. A Hydra's head is a fine prize. His grace will be pleased with the Corps' work. Walk proud through these streets, men. We are heroes to the people of Grand Sorin.
I'll make for the castle directly to offer my report to his grace. I'll have word sent for you, friend. Pray, sojourn in the capital a while.
To the castle main! Step lively!
Ah, fortune smiles upon me. Well met, Sir Arisen. I am called Mason, if it please you. Now you're come to the capital a conquering hero, you'll be needing aught to do, eh? My word to you? Begin with the pawns. Inquire about them here in Grand Sorin. Their kind's woven tight into the fate of the Arisen. If you know your destiny, you're them.
I've learned what to do in this place.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Imagine the sort of figure poured right from legend. Pray, allow me to begin anew. I am Asalam, and this is my inn, though we deal in a number of trades here. I hope this is the first of many visits, sir. I am at your service. Oh, you wish to learn of the Pawn Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west from here. There you'll find Grand Sorin's Pawn Guild. It is a gathering place for their kind. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. They'll let you past. Have your pick, any you like.